Hi, this is CJ Sevilla with the Northwest Outlet Center, Monday, December 29th at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We're on the east-facing slope of Peagravel Ridge, which is just outside of the Mount Hood Meadows ski area boundary. We're at 6,100 feet.
Measured 88 to 92 centimeters of new consolidated snow on top of supportive ice crust. Winds have shifted from the east to the west, loading west-facing slopes. There are multiple loose, dry avalanches observed on west-facing slopes. Remember, when traveling in the backcountry, bring your essentials, beacon, shovel, probe, and choose your terrain and partners wisely.